What is good, YouTube? I'm back with another vlog. You guys remember that those stickers that I ordered for my boy? They're here. So I just want to do a little unboxing with you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and open this. I like how he did this though. Do not bend. And then that's the Sinners Club right there. Sinners Club right there. Let's get this shit opened up. Oh shit, he threw in extra ones. Holy shit. Damn. Dude, much love to my boy. Oh shit. Dude, he threw in every single slab. What the hell? What? This guy. Oh, he outdid himself. Goddamn. Bro, shout out to you. I'm gonna leave his Instagram right here. Shout out to my boy Tomashi Kudo. Damn, he threw in every single slab, guys. I only originally ordered these two right here. This one's really fucking dope. All the fucking stickers are dope, but oh my, I did not expect this shit. That is fucking crazy. Well, this is his other sticker. I'm about to fucking slap all these shits on right now. Trust all sinners. Fucking crazy. Sinners Club, this one's so dope too. And then Sinners Club right here, hella dope. Guys, shout out. Shout out to you, bro. I did not expect that. You really caught me off guard. I was like, what the fuck? Good thing I got this on camera too, man. But, whew, got new slabs, boy. Let's get it. I'm hype as fuck. Got all of them. Alright guys, we're heading out. Damn, they got a party across the street or something. Look at how many cars. I ain't never seen. This car's not even supposed to be there. But they got like a party lined up, but we're about to slap this shit on right now. Meanwhile, I put these shits on. I am gonna let my car warm up. Meanwhile, I do this. You guys can still hear me. I'm gonna put this one right here on the window, and it's on, guys. It is on. Look at this. I've been wanting one of these little peeking stickers or whatever you want to call them, and this is like the perfect one. I'm so glad I fucking got this shit before they sold out. These shit sold out hella fast, but there it is, guys. What is good, guys? Holy shit, you guys haven't seen me in like 4 days, I think. I'm not too sure, but the clips you've seen is from the past week. Like, not the past week, but the past few days, to be exact. So, I haven't vlogged a full day because there's really nothing to vlog. And right now, I'm actually heading to the Plugs warehouse to get my shit painted for XXX. And yes, guys, your boy will be going. It is this Sunday. And I will... Oh, my Lord. Guys, it's over. Bruh, where's my bumper, bro? How am I supposed to get my bumper? Oh, this is gonna suck. His family is living with us till like the 16th, cause they're moving out and they don't get the apartment till the 16th. So, all that shit is their shit. So, this is gonna suck. So I'm gonna put you guys down for a little bit, cause I'm already late and I need to go drop this shit off. I was supposed to be there by 7. He said come after, a little bit after 7, so he doesn't get in trouble. So I'm not even tripping. I'm gonna get the shit and then I'll see you guys over there probably. Alright guys, it's already recording. Guys, I literally had to climb, where is it? Through right there. I was all the way up on these shits trying to get my bumper. We got everything loaded. I got the bumper, the side little front flares for the bumper, and then I got my V2, my V3 wing. So now, oops.
Now we gotta close the garage. And we are heading out. I gotta just, oh no. Damn it, fuck. All right, once I close this garage, I am gonna, there we go. Let's go. We got a dip. Guys, I'm so excited. Guys, my plug is charging me $350 to paint all my shit. So I'm hype, I'm happy. Now for real, I'll catch you guys at the shop. All right, guys, I'm here at the warehouse, my boy's warehouse, the plug. He said he'll have that shit done by Saturday, which is like perfect spot on. He said he was gonna try. So I need that shit on, but before Sunday, which is Gucci, cause I have Sunday off, so. And I have a Saturday pretty much the whole day. If he calls me or anything like that, I'm gonna just install it that same night. So it should be lit, guys. I'm gonna go head back home. I need to put gas on my car. I don't know if I'm gonna go do that, but cause I drive with my mom to work tomorrow, so yeah. I'll see you guys wherever the fuck I'm at after this shit. I am back. We is in the crib. We is in my room. But your boy is fucking hungry, and I've been craving Panda, bro, for some strange reason out of nowhere. I really don't like eating Panda ever since high school, because in high school, every day for lunch, we would always go to Panda. And Panda was the move. Panda was this. Panda was that. So all I ate was Panda. And I got like disgusted of it. You know that moment, like that feeling that you get when you fucking eat too much of one certain thing? It gets nasty. But today I am craving fucking Panda. So I'm gonna go get Panda and I'm gonna go put gas. And then I'm gonna come back and then we'll see what goes on from there. You guys are probably gonna, I'm gonna mix all these clips in all the way to like triple X probably, because all these clips are not fully vlogs, like full day. So yeah, in case I just stop recording out of nowhere and it's just the next day I'm wearing something else. But shit, I don't even know, bro. I'll catch you guys in a bit. Guys, we are at the gas station. I decided to come. I don't know if I told you guys, but I'm putting gas right now currently. And my boys, my homies, quote unquote, my homies, my friends are in Seattle, bruh, shooting without me. There ain't no invite, bro. What the hell is that? What kind of friends do I have? But anyways, fuck them. Psych, I'm kidding. Shout out to my homies. But I'm putting gas, and then from here, we're gonna go get Panda. But it's raining, bro. We got some nasty ass weather. You boy out here in shorts and shit, bro, cause I'm poor. I ain't got no sweats. I can barely afford this hoodie, bro. This is from Target. It's from like 6 bucks. And I've been using this every fucking day. You guys see this shit in the vlog. Every day. This is the only hoodie I got. I gotta step my game up. We're supposed to go to Supermall today, but my girl was not able to go. So tomorrow, stay tuned for tomorrow. We're gonna do a Nike haul. I need to go get the gas pump. BRB. We are at Panda. After a fucking long drive, bro. I have to drive from Kent, where I live, all the way to Covington.
For the wait, can I get you started with an entree over 5 flavor shrimp?
No, thank you.
No problem. Can I get started for you?
Can I get 3, 2 entree plates?
For sure.
Thank you.
Okay, 2346 is your total. Would you like to round it up to 24 and donate to Seattle Children's Hospital?
Yes, sure.
Thank you so much. We'll see you out the window for 24.
All right, thank you. All right, guys. I got my food ordered. All that is not for me. I'm buying from my grandpa. Well, yes, he's my grandpa. And my stepdad. And myself, so. It's pretty cheap. $23 for 3 things? Pretty cheap. Guys, if you guys are wondering who the fuck is holding the camera, it's my brother. So, if you guys didn't know, I do have a brother. Now you guys know. My brother's holding the camera. For the next few weeks, I think my brother's gonna be holding the camera. He's a really good videographer, if that's what you call it. But yeah, we're gonna pay for my food in just a sec. I'll catch you guys in a little bit. I'm hungry. My head's hurting. I don't want to talk. So
we got the food. You guys see which one's which. Ooh, this is Gramps, and the rest should be the same. Check that. Bruh. This is the moment I was waiting for. Sweet. Guys, oh shit, what the fuck? Them shit's pop, bruh. But this is the moment I was waiting for. If you guys get Panda, you guys gotta get sweet and sour sauce, bruh. Mmm.
when the food hella good.
Guys, welcome back to like day 4 out of this vlog that I'm putting together. We are here, we switched it up, we're at the Outlet Collection. It's a little mall down here where I usually hang with my boys, so we're gonna check this spot out. We're gonna pick up some Nike gear. I'm here for some Nike gear.
So,
Adidas. Maybe Adidas, yeah, we'll see. Alright guys, so real reason why we really don't ever come to this mall is because this mall is super fucking dry. It's like the wackest mall out of every fucking mall here in Washington, right? I think so. No.
No comments.
Yeah, that one and Bellevue, the one right by, oh, Factoria Mall. Now, those two are the most driest, and then it's probably like in third. This one's pretty dope because it has the Adidas outlet and then Nike outlet. Yeah, so it's pretty dope.
And it has the ice and soda earrings.
I guess. Alright guys, so we dipped out of Nike real quick. She's gonna go to Adidas. She found a jacket that she likes there, but you know, she wants to see her options because that is the first store we got to. For me, they don't have anything in there. I want to look for the Nike sweat shorts, but I don't see them in there, so we're gonna go here real quick. We're gonna Adidas. I'm gonna get the soccer shorts, or not soccer sweat pants from Adidas. Right here. Alright guys, so we just hopped out of Adidas. Shout out to that little dude. I just bought me some soccer shorts, or chillin' shorts, or whatever you want.
Yeah.
Chillin' shorts. I got some of that. I got them like for a very good deal. They're like 30 bucks originally, and I got them for 13 bucks. And then she had a friend that works there, and she plugged me with a discount. So they were 16, and then it came out to be 13 bucks. So deals, why not? So we're going to Nike now. Nike boy. Guys, we have been like just buying shit. Like you never expect to buy something at the dry ass mall, like I was telling her. Yeah, we don't come to the mall. And they have outlets and they always have sales and shit. I just bought myself a polo hat. Adidas shorts. Oh yeah, and then I, are we going right here?
Oh yeah, it's here.
And then I don't know if I can record here, so I'm gonna show you. And then I bought her nephew
my little cousin.
Oh, cousin. A polo hat, so.
He's gonna look so cute.
Yeah, so.
My goodness.
I had to cash out real quick. Now we're buying her mom some jeans.
There you go.
Thank you. Oh, shit. I don't know what to say. Cha-ching. Cha-ching. Another bag added. Right ahead of Nordstrom Rack now. Peep the deals even though we broke now. Alright guys, we are heading out of whatever, Nordstrom Rack. They closed a fucking gate on us, but I think this is even better. Oh shit, it's cold. Damn, we had to walk all the way over there. Guys, they closed the gates on us, bro. They greased us. We were like literally paying. Yeah, we were paying and we were walking out and she shut it. We're like, oh, we can't open the gate no more once it's shut. So, but we came up on some good deals though, like some not.
Oh my god, I don't think it was good to come in.
Yeah, I didn't spend too much, and I bought a lot of things. I bought shorts and a hat, right?
And some earrings.
Oh, and I bought my girl some earrings, and then I bought Leo a hat, a polo hat.
Oh,
my boy gonna be
right there.
Yeah, I told you, we won't be stunning and shit. You know what I'm saying? But we're gonna go.
Next time, be like decked out of
Nike. At Triple X, I'm gonna wear my polo hat. But we're gonna go. Eats probably, so I don't know, we'll figure out what to fucking eat after that. Where are you going?
Oh, I was going around the pedals.
Yeah, so that's the move next, I think. What time is it? At 9. So if we figure out what to eat before we go home, fucking go eat. Y'all hear me? So we ended up coming to Mod. Baby girl got me today. She wifey, bro. If your girl brings you to fucking eat and she pays, she wifey. Wife her up.
The back makes me blow my clothes.
Oh, they got the cut. Alright guys, so we got our pizza. Look at this shit, bro. Ooh, you feel him? You feel him? Fatty over here is happy though. Look at that. Bro, I got a float. She got a regular Coke. Ooh, damn.
I'm about to grow, guys. I'll see you guys in a bit.
cold.
It's chilly, you guys. We ate. I have a full, not a full stomach, but it's an okay stomach. My girl didn't even eat. She left one slice, like always. She always be leaving food, but I'm going home. She's gonna drop me off. Oh my god, what am I stepping on? Oh. I almost slipped.
That you fucking left there?
It's yours though.
But you, he drank it, he threw it on the floor.
So, it's yours. It was already here, it doesn't make no difference.
I'm gonna do that shit too.
She already do.
I don't leave shit in your car. That's you. Every single time.
Alright guys, real quick before I get off, I'm gonna show you the pickups that my girl got. Bruh, she got fucking Flyknits, dude. For like what? Like
bucks.
80 bucks. Yep. And these retail for like at least like 160. Yeah, something like that. But dude, just regardless, the Flyknits, this colorway, these are sold out, bro. This is like the fucking firest, more like the most dopest colorway ever. I don't know. The focus isn't really working. I don't know why. But she copped these shoes, which I think is like, I told her, I was like, babe,
there was some girl, she had them and John saw them, they were in her hand, and I was like, oh shit, let's just wait here,
I was like, babe, look at the shoes she has in her hand, and once she drops them, get them. She dropped them, she put them down, we got them, she got them.
Came back, yeah. She was really mad, she was about to say something. She crashed into something by trying to like see me put them on.
Yeah. She was like, excuse me, but Andrea kept walking because she didn't hear her.
Oh, she said that?
Yeah, I heard her though, I was just, you know, walking like I didn't hear her either. And then she went to go get her kid because she had a kid, and then she walked past us as she was trying these shoes on.
Tripped.
Yeah, she hit the shoe rack or whatever you want to call it, as she said excuse, and then she stopped and she just kept walking. We went up to pay, she tried these on, we went up to pay, she went up with this Nike team member dude, and he was like, excuse me, she wanted them. No, I thought he was gonna say she was actually gonna buy these. I was like, okay, but I was literally about to fucking flip out if they really took it, this nigga just fucking took it out of her hands, bro. I was about to be like, this nigga better not say no bullshit.
I thought he was gonna take them away from
me. Yeah, he ended up just scanning the box just to see if they had any more sizes for the other girl. This size didn't even fit the girl. She wanted like a size 7. This is like a 6, 6.5.
Yeah.
And so my girl ended up copying, which is a really good deal. And fucking Flyknits, guys. These are fucking dope. I just like the white on the side. This is like, this colorway right here is fire.
They match my school.
Like, okay, guys. So here's pickup number one for my girl. Fucking Flyknits from the Nike outlet. Flyknits, guys. From the Nike outlet. And then she also did get a hoodie. Is that what you got?
Yeah. Hoodie.
She got a black Nike hoodie, which is fire as well. It's like a turtleneck one, right? Like kind of like
that's what it was. See, I was trying to tell my friend what it was called.
Look, you can't really extend it. You can't really see it, but
it's a
nice ass hoodie. You guys will probably see this. Are you gonna wear this on fucking Sunday for the car show?
Yeah.
So you're gonna wear this for the car show, so you'll see that shit on Sunday in the vlog. By the way, guys, I did get both days off. I just found out today, so shout out to everybody. Yeah, and I was just trying to. So we are going to go to Golden Gardens and we are going to XXX. Tomorrow's my Friday, so it should be lit. And you guys are going to see this vlog tomorrow as I'm going to edit this tonight. It's going to be dope. I hope you guys like this vlog. I've been like gathering a few pieces. But so don't be confused. Like you guys are going to see clips from like before that aren't today. So, oh wait, this is your mom's jeans, huh?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, so she also got her mom jeans from Aeropostale.
Yeah.
Aeropostale. I'm going to leave your stuff up here so you don't have to reach in the back.
Thanks.
Yeah, and then mind tip. We went to the Adidas store, and she was looking for a hoodie, like I said, but she ended up picking up that Nike one. I got myself a polo hat from the polo store, which is not Adidas, but polo store. And then I also did get her little cousin one that matches mine, a little red polo hat. This little nigga is so cute, so he's gonna look even like cuter, like with this fucking hat. He's gonna be fitted though. Polo, okay,
a 3-year-old,
okay. I wish I was that fitted. And then I got myself some Adidas shorts. I'll probably show you guys these inside because you guys can see this, but I did pick up a few things. I usually don't ever buy myself stuff unless I really like it, and these things I actually liked it. You guys always see me.
Look at these earrings.
Yeah, I got her earrings. Wait, you're not even showing them.
Oh, right,
I'm gonna tell them.
Can you see them?
Can you guys see that?
Yeah, they're pretty.
We got those at Nordstrom or some shit like Nordstrom Rack?
Yeah.
Some shit like
really
that.
Pretty.
And Yeah, like I said, you guys always see the vlog. We always go to Nordstrom at South Center to try on these hats, and they're always so fucking crunched up and fucked up. But this one was pretty dope.
Probably because you got it from the actual polo.
Yeah, I got this shit from the actual polo store, so it was pretty dope. And then here you go, so I don't forget. This is so cute. How, like, dude, what the fuck? Like, let's make a baby right now and put it on his head. That's how cute it is.
But you're like, Leon, I'm gonna need that bag when you're done.
Yeah, for real. I caught dibs when he grows out of that. I'm keeping that shit for my baby.
I'm gonna tell Mithia you said that.
No, for real, tell her. But I think that's it, right, babe?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. It was pretty dope. I really don't cop anything unless I really like it. And I really did need some shorts, and I did want this polo hat for like ever. But South Center been slacking, and they have some fucked up hair
hats.
Fucking hats that are crunched up and shit. And I don't. That's like my biggest pet peeve, if you know that. So I found this shit, and it's Gucci because I actually got it from the polo store. So they had a whole bunch of fucking. I'm trying to put the tripod so I can leave. But they had a whole bunch of like colorways and shit, so I got the black one because I did want the black one.
Oh, they kill me when I go home, fuck.
Because of the shit you got?
Yeah.
Yo, the deals though. Tell her this is the deals.
It's not deals.
But anyways, I'll catch you guys inside. I'll show you guys this real quick and then probably in the vlog. But yeah, say bye to Drea.
Bye. See you guys later.
All right, guys. I'm in my room. I'm going to show you guys real quick what I bought like in the light. So here's the Adidas bag from the fucking supermarket. And we're gonna empty that shit out. Here's the polo hat that I was telling you guys. It's nothing too special. It's just a dark one right here with the red pony or whatever. Horse, dude. Not pony, but that's that. I'm gonna wear that probably on Sunday. And then I just got some shorts to lounge in just so I can chill because I have some, but I don't like wearing them because they don't have pockets. And these have pockets, so, you know, Adidas gang. I had to get the Adidas. My other shorts are actually Adidas too. And they're super nice, super simple, super dope quality. Like I said, I got deals on this shit. Because, first of all, if you guys don't know, Supermall is all about outlets and shit. And they have really dope stuff. Like, they have dope stores, such as the Polo store. They have Paxson that's actually really dope there, too. And then they have the Nike and the Adidas outlet. So, like, they have really dope stuff for, like, cheap. And these shorts were like I think $30 originally, and then they had the discount for like $24, and then they had another discount that was like right on the little, like they had a tag on the little rack that said they were like $16. So I was like, yup, I'm copping. I had to make sure they were $16 because the tag said $16. I was trying to get the good deal, and so I got that. And then as I went up, my girl's friend was actually through a cash register person. I can't talk. The cash register person. So she's like, oh, I'll hook it up with the discount, my employee discount. And it was like $3 or some shit like that, which brought it down to $13.02, which was a fucking steal. Oh, no, it was actually $5. Yeah, 30% discount, $5 from the discount. So plugged. $13 for fucking Adidas shorts, bro? From 30 to 13. So I had to cop. You know, I couldn't pass that up. So me and my girl are probably going to go back there again and do a little shopping, do a little damage, because we had like 2 hours to... We had like 1 hour to spend at the supermall. So probably going to go there this weekend, hopefully. And then, yeah. And then my bumper, guys, I did drop it off, as you guys saw in the last few clips on this vlog. And it is going to be done tomorrow. The dude said he was going to text me tomorrow to go pick the stuff up. And then tomorrow I'm going to install that shit ASAP, and then morning so I can be ready. My bumper is about to look so dope. It's gonna be a huge change. And then I also have my lip, my ducktail, or whatever you want to call it, the V3 wing, that is gonna go on as well. I need to go get 3M tape tomorrow, so it's gonna be a mission. So no chill time tomorrow. I might vlog. It's gonna be an interesting day. So yeah, but I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'm gonna get some sleep. I'm gonna get to editing done and just relax, because I work tomorrow. Tomorrow is my Friday, so Sunday it's gonna be lit, guys. Trust that. It's gonna be dope as fuck. It's gonna be the XXX. All my homies are gonna be there, and yeah, it's just gonna be a good time. So I'll catch you guys probably tomorrow if I do vlog, if I have time, because it's gonna be a lot of shit to do. But regardless, catch you guys on the next one. Deuce crew.